Scientists are taking their skills to the kitchen, finding a way to create the meat products you know and love without harming animals in the process. It is already happening overseas, but is Australia ready for the meat revolution?
It looks like chicken, cooks like chicken, and they tell us it tastes like chicken. But no animals were harmed creating this meal.
So cultivated meat, put really simply, is real meat that is grown from animal cells.
Today, food regulators in the United States gave the green light to sell this lab-grown meat, made from animal cells. It provides a new option that's biologically the same, but created in a new sustainable way.
We harvest the cells, and then we can make it into any meat product that you love. So it could be a chicken fillet, it could be a hamburger, a hot dog, it could be pretty much anything that you can think of.
It's available to restaurants now and will soon hit supermarket shelves.
Getting USDA approval now opens up the pathway for us to sell cultivated meat here in the biggest market in the world, in a place that's one of the biggest meat producers in the world.
But would it work in Australia? A company called Vel has been working on a similar concept in Sydney.
We expect cultured meat is going to become part of our diverse diet. It offers all consumers another choice, another type of food to add to your dinner plate, an entirely new culinary experience.
While it's not available for commercial consumption in Australia just yet, companies such as Vel say cultured meat could be one of the major solutions to climate change.
I think Australians will be very enthusiastic to try and enjoy some of these cultured meat products, especially initially in those very high-end environments.
Australians can expect to see cultured quail meat hitting the menus of selected restaurants in the next 12 months. Phoebe Murray for 10 News First.